It rained all day and it rained all night, and it rained all over the land. And all the boys in our town went out to toss their ball, went out to toss their ball. Now first they tossed it away too high, and then again too low. They tossed it over into the Jew's garden, where no one was there to go, where no one was there to go. She took him by his lily white hand, and she led him through that hall. She placed him down in that cellar below, where no one could hear his sad call, where no one could hear his sad call. She placed a prayer book at his head, and the Bible at his feet. Whenever my playmates ask for me, you can tell them that I must sleep. Just tell them that I must sleep. Now place a prayer book at my feet, and the Bible at my head. Whenever my playmates ask for me, you can tell them that I am dead. Just tell them that I am dead. Now I don't... It's a story so unkind, in the holy book you'll find. It tells us how Jesus stood alone one day, false accused and they condemned, they found no fault in him. That man that wore that scarlet purple robe my Savior wore, the shame for me he bore, and he stood alone forsaken on that day. And they placed upon his head piercing thorns, a bloodstained red, and his raiment was a scarlet purple robe. In that common judgment hall, he was mocked and scorned by all, and the tears of sorrow fell upon his cheek. Soldiers of the wicked band smote him with their evil hand. That man wore that scarlet purple robe my Savior wore, the shame for me he bore, and he stood alone forsaken on that day. And they placed upon his head piercing thorns of bloodstained red, and his raiment was a scarlet purple robe. Now the truth that day was plain from the lips of Pilate came. We find no reason why this man should die. Then the multitudes then cried, let him be now crucified. That man wore that scarlet purple robe, purple robe my Savior wore, the shame for me he bore, as he stood alone forsaken on that day. And they placed upon his head piercing thorns of bloodstained red, and he's gone. Oh, along. As I was walking, a hunting for a swan, Molly Banding, she was walking along. Molly Banding was walking as he showered him on. She stepped into some willows that showered to Sean, with her apron twined around her. I took her for a swan, and meet in the state, and shooting through that dart, I swore by a lassie I'd never miss my mark. I then ran up to her, and I saw she was dead. A fountain of tears on her bosom I shed. I ran to my father with my gun in my hand, crying, "Father, dear father, I've murdered Molly Band." It was not my mean to end her sweet life. I intended to marry her and keep her as my wife. The old man to the window, his hair being gray, crying, "Jimmy, dear Jimmy, oh, do not run away. Stay in your old country, your trial for to stand, for I will not have it set down, you've murdered Molly Band." Molly Band the next morning to her uncle did appear, crying, "Uncle, dear uncle, James Ransom you clear." It was not his to end my sweet life. He intended for to marry me and keep me as his wife. All the girls in that city, they seemed to be glad when they heard that Molly Banding this tiding were dead. All the girls in that city was placed in a row, Molly Band in the middle, like the mountain of snow. Now come all you late hunters who carries a gun, and watch where you're shooting between sun and sun. Now come all you late hunters, warning of me, leave off your late walking and shun the willow tree.
Let his parents know. Let's see how we can get without the music, huh?
Oh,
I will not.
Oh, it sounded much of it myself, and I forgot it.
If a note, I could get it, but I don't know.
Oh, there was so many. I don't know which one was it.
I can't get it because I did the first time, can I? I will not tell you anything or let his parents know, for I sent his body bleeding down through the lowlands low. That's all. See, that's a tune, but that's all it is. I will not tell you anything or let his parents know, for I sent his body bleeding down through the lowlands.
So
low.
She asked that's the daddy where that young man was.
Do you want to copy of it there and start it and get it for you?
Just a minute.
Shall we turn it on?
Come here last night.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then he told her that Mark had taken her body bridge.
Saying, Father, Father, where's that young man come?
That's
here,
right, that's the question.
Oh, come on, you young people, a story I will tell about a mate that's called me Omawai. Her face was fair and handsome, she was loved by everyone. In around the country, now her body lies. They say she had a lover, young Lewis was his name. Each evening he would have her by his side. She learned to love and trust him, and she believed his word. He told her she was soon to be his bride. One summer night he met her and took her for a ride. She thought that she was going to be wed. They came to Old Deep River, so as this story goes, you've met to do this word the villain said. She begged him just to spare her, that villain only laughed. They say that he was heartless to the cold. And in the stream he threw her, just below the old mill dam. And sweet Neoma's smile was seen no more. Next day they found her body a-floating down the stream. And all the folks for miles around did cry. Young Lewis left this country, they brought him back again. But they could not prove that he caused her to die. They say that on his deathbed, young Lewis did confess. He said that he had killed me, Omawai. But now we know her spirit still lingers around this place, to save some young girl from some villain's lies. Now come on, you young people, and listen while I say, you must take care before it is too late. Don't listen to the story some villain's tongues will tell, or you'll be sure to meet Neoma's fate.
Oh, a gentle young lady way down in yonder's lane, she met with Mr. Woodbury, the keeper of the game. Said Mr. Woodbury to her, if it wasn't for the law and all, I'd take this fair maid in my arms and rule her from the wall. Oh, now go away, you foolish man, and don't you bother me. Before you and I in one bed lie, you'll let me dish us three. Three dishes you will get for me, and I will eat them all. Before you and I in one bed lie, and I'll lie next to the wall. For my breakfast you will get for me a cherry that has no stone. For my dinner you will get for me a bird that has no bone. For my supper you will fry for me a bird that has no gall. Before you and I in one bed lie, and I'll lie next to the wall. Oh, a cherry when in its blossom, I'm sure it has no stone. A chicken when in the eggnog, I'm sure it has no bone. The dove, she is a gentle bird, she flies without a gall. So jump into my arms, my love, and I'll roll you from the wall. Oh, now go away, you foolish man, before you me perplex. Before you and I in one bed lie, you'll answer question six. Six questions I will give to you, and you will answer them all. Before you and I in one bed lie, and I'll lie next to the wall. What is rounder than my gold ring? What's deeper than the sea? What song is sing first to the he one best? And where does the dew first fall?
Might as well.
Down where I was born, there was a fair maid dwelling, made every use I will go. Her name is Barbary Allen.
That's a tune. Bradley, can you take a tune, I think?
Well, did you hear it around this country, too?
Yeah.
This is the song.
Bradley sang it over...
No, what I mean is, did you hear your daddy or some of the older folks?
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's
and what tune do they
yours.
Use?
That's the same old mountain, same tune.
The same tune,
that's
okay.
That's the Bradley King cats.
Yeah, I know. That's widespread.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. It's all over.
Yeah,
right?
That's the same tune, yeah.
All that's, I want to know is whether you...
That's original.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, that's original tune.
Yeah.
Boy, that's nice. But my daddy's old blue, now. On her, she used her pedal for the. She stomped
instead
her
of the
foot.
Paddle, she
used her foot. That's
instead
that's the way
paddle,
used to know.
Used her foot.
Well, that's yeah, that's the way it's. Yeah. Then he mixed the butter in the old man's hat, the nicotine, now. For a wonderful foot, she gave a paddle, she gave it a spat, nicotine, now. Somewhere like that, he used to sing. I never learned that enough of him.